everyone, how are you all doing? Welcome back to another video. Now, I have got the HP wireless keyboard and mouse. I know this is not a usual review that I do, but here's the wireless keyboard and mouse. I was just looking for a wireless combo and I just stumbled upon this wireless keyboard and mouse from HP. There are so many other options available on Flipkart as well as Amazon. So I bought this product on Flipkart. So I bought this HP wireless keyboard and mouse 200 for 1099 while it was on discount. So I'll leave a link in the description section. You can check the link if you want to buy, or rather if you are interested in looking for a wireless keyboard and mouse combo. Now, why I went with this particular HP brand is, pretty much every brand works the same. The keyboard layout or the mouse thing would be all same. Just like I said, this was available for 1099 and on the MRP side it is 1700 rupees. So that's a pretty good discount, I would say. And moreover, this is sort of like a chiclet keyboard, I would say. The travel is not so long, so that means you can comfortably type in for a very longer period of time. And this is obviously not a mechanical keyboard. And you have got the wireless mouse with the 1200 dpi optical sensor. That means the base, it has got the sensor which is optical. That's really awesome as well. That means on certain contoured surfaces also it works really well. So that's really awesome. And another thing is that they have given you three batteries inside so that you don't have to worry about the battery. So once you put that battery, it should probably last you around 12 months. That's what they say. At least if you get around 6 to 8 months, it should be fine as well. So this is just a quick video on HP wireless keyboard and mouse. I'll be just unboxing and showing you as well how the keyboard, how the travel key is. All right, so if you are looking to buy this one, just I will leave a link in the description section. Click on that and you can buy it from there. All right, see you all in another one. Till then, take care. Bye bye.